The White House. Who originally owned the White House? Image result for White House history. 1789 to 1800. Following his April 1789 inauguration, President George Washington occupied two private houses in New York City as the Executive Mansion. He lived at the first, known as the Franklin House and owned by Treasury Commissioner Samuel Osgood, at 3 Cherry Street, through late February 1790.